Greetings, Maui real estate enthusiasts. It's your friendly real estate broker here, Brett Christensen, with your end of the year market report. Well, let me tell you folks, it might be cold wherever you're living. Maybe you're in the Rockies, you're in the Bay Area, wherever you are, I bet it's colder than here. And I'll tell you, this market here, this real estate market, it's hotter than a summer's day in the tropics. It is not cooling down here. I know there's lots of talk out there that it is, but the reality is, even with the higher interest rates, we've got cash buyers coming out of the woodwork. They're looking to snag up some prime real estate. We got a lot of retirees. They're selling businesses, stocks, whatever else they get their hands on, and they're just trying to make that jump over here to the island of Maui. And so I'll show you guys the numbers in just a little bit, but you know, let's not forget about all of these short-term rentals. They are performing extremely well. People that own them, they don't want to let them go because they're kicking out cash every single month. And it does not hurt that, if you're not aware, the Maui County government, the council, has made it extremely difficult for people to build new short-term rentals. And including some people convert residential homes to short-term rentals, those have pretty much been shut down. There's a moratorium on any new short-term rentals. So anybody who's already got in the game, they get to stay in the game, and there's high demand for these rentals. So, but let's get down to the nitty-gritty here and talk numbers, all right? So let me jump over here. Single-family homes are up 13% from a year ago. The days on market are holding steady at 118 days, no change there. Closed sales are down 24%, sales volumes down 38%, and new listing pending sales are both down 17%. So you're probably wondering, well, why is that? Why are those numbers down? Well, the inventory is way down. We've got a lot of homeowners that don't need to sell, that are sitting on probably a really low interest rate, and there's really nowhere else they'd like to go. So we have lots of unmotivated sellers, and so that's why our inventory is way down there. Now for condos, the median sales price is also up a whopping, let's just call it 20%, it's 19.6. With the days on the market down 37%. So these short-term rentals, they're selling fast. And there's not a lot of them for sale. Like I mentioned, closed sales are down 32%. Sales volume is down 24%. Same thing, it's because of that low inventory. New listings are down, pending sales down. But what's on the market is selling. So I know what you're thinking. What's driving all this activity? Well, let's just say, you know, even though interest rates have gone from 3.5% to 6.5%, there still are a lot of buyers sitting on the sidelines. But for those brave enough to brave the storm, the Maui market is where it's at. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Keep it real estate. Aloha.